Another interesting problem that I don't think I've seen, but I know evergreens can suffer from, like, it's not called sunburn, but it's kind of like sunburn, right?
Yeah, sunscald, and even deciduous trees are going to have the potential for that. And that's basically just too much sun, and especially on like younger bark, younger branches. In Colorado, we have a real big problem with that because we have so much sunlight. We're at a higher altitude, so the sun intensity is greater too. So we get a lot of damage from sunscald on, tree trunks, upper limbs, and then, frost cracks to go along with that, where the sun kind of warms up the tree during the day, and then you get one of those sub-zero nights and you get a big, 60, 70 degree temperature swing just on the wood tissue itself, and it can cause cracking and damage. So yeah, it can be too much sun. I mean, you think they always want sun, but they can get too much on more sensitive tissue and it can be a problem.
So what can we do for that? I mean, is there like an aloe treatment, like for your skin or
tree? Sunscreen spray. I'd say like the biggest thing that you can do would be tree wrap over the winter time. That's kind of like a November through April sort of timing, just when you have those potential for big temperature swings. And that's just a kind of a cardboard material that you can wrap the tree with. Some of them are burlap, so it all just depends. As long as you're putting some kind of a covering, it acts as like an insulator and a little bit of a protection. I've got one client that just puts up like a cardboard like rectangle over the trunk of their tree just at the angle the sun hits it, and I was like, oh, that works. But yeah, the wrap is easier though, so it's pretty simple and it's cheap too.
And that's only if you need it. I mean, we don't need to be doing that to our trees if they're not suffering from sunscald. I shouldn't go out and do that to all my trees.
Yeah, and bigger trees, mature trees, they take care of themselves because their bark is thicker and textured. But younger trees, it's the biggest ones. And so like, if it's still like that baby bark, that smooth bark, that's going to be your biggest problem with sunscald. And then, that warrants tree wrap versus a 30-year-old pine, you're not going to wrap.